number 8 seed Prannoy, trying to become the fifth different player from the host nation to contest the men's singles final here at the India Open. But he's up against the former champion from 6 years ago, Shi Yu Qi from China. Well, Shi Yu Qi is the only former champion left in the men's singles draw, although we'd started with four former champions. And as you can see at semi-final stage, only three seeds, but it's the unseeded player who's got through already to the final, Li Chengyu. Just listen to the reception for Hasina Sunil Kumar Prannoy. Asian Games bronze medalist, World Championship bronze medalist, both achieved last year. Winner of one World Tour title in 2023, the Malaysia Masters. But he also reached the final in Australia. His opponent, Shi Yu Qi, won the title here 6 years ago, beating Chultian Chen of Chinese Taipei. Shi Yu Qi is a World Championship silver medalist, also from 6 years ago. He's also an All England champion. And at the Asian Games last year, he was the silver medalist, losing out to Li Shifeng, his teammate, in the final. Well, this will be an eighth meeting between these two players, and of the previous seven, Shi Yu Qi holds the advantage, having won five of them. But the last time they played, it was Prannoy who won the encounter. That was last year in the first round of the Swiss 300 event, and as you can see, it was three games in Basel in Switzerland.
Red or black? Red. Red for you, black for you.
You on the toss. This side.
Server receive.
So Shi Yu Qi wins the toss.
You are the server.
And chooses ends and wishes to start near side of the court. So he's starting what the singles players deem the more difficult end, hitting with the drift. For home players involved in the last two semi-finals of the day. And these are the matches that the home fans have really been looking forward to. Hasina Sunil Kumar Prannoy is 31 years of age. I have him down a little taller than that at 180, 5'11". He went down one place on the world rankings to number 9, but after this week, I think he's going up, back up to number 8. Has been as high as 6, though, for two precious weeks from the end of August last year. This is his 12th consecutive India Open, and it's the first time he's been beyond the quarterfinal, four previous quarterfinals. In the first round, he beat the two-time beaten finalist, Chultian Chen of Chinese Taipei, and needed three games against his teammate, Rajawat. And then in the quarterfinal, another player from Chinese Taipei. Once away, came from 5-10 down and 11-14 down in the deciding game before winning it 21-18. So to his opponent, Shi Yu Qi, who will turn 28 next month, he is just over 6 foot tall, and he went back up to his career high of 2 and went up 4 places on the rankings published earlier this week. So this is his 53rd week in total as world number 2. He beat his teammates, the left-handed Wan Hong Yang, in 3 games in the first round. Then Rasmus Genka saved 2 game points in that opening game, and then yesterday in the quarter-final beat Koki Watanabe of Japan. So
ready,
neither of these players, they're both seeded, but neither of them has played against another seed to get through to today's semi-final. Our court officials for this one from Bangladesh and New Zealand.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Shi Yu Qi, China. And on my left, Prannoy, HS, India. Shi Yu Qi to serve. Love all. Play. Let.
No, Shi Yu Qi was a little quick off the mark there.
Play.
The umpire hadn't said play. Former champion. It's the second semi-final underway.
Service over. One.
Shi Yu Qi looking to reach his second final in 2 weeks. He lost in the final of the Malaysian Open, the first event on the HSBC BWF World Tour. And that was a Super 1000 event, lost to Anders Antonsen in the final of the Kuala Lumpur.
True love.
Made a great start to his quarter-final yesterday. On the opening round, he's only won 11 against Mansuway.
Service over. 1-3.
That's loose. Yeah, but Prannoy couldn't capitalize.
2-3.
Well, Shi Yu Qi, surprisingly, is the only player from China ever to win the men's singles title here at the India Open. He's one of only two players from China in the final. The other one was Chen Long. 10 years ago, lost to Li Chongwei in the final.
Oh,
that was going wide.
Service over. 4-2.
Finds the line.
Service over. 3-5. Prannoy. Prannoy, so what?
Chinese men singles coach, former world champion himself. Look at that. That is precision.
Plus on court. Prannoy on court. Five.
Oh, my goodness. Brilliant.
Service over. 6-3.
2-3. Trying to brush the shuttle off the top of the tape, but the net shot was simply too good. This one.
Service over. 4-6.
Doesn't give anything away with his facial expressions, Sudirman. Back level. Shi Yu Qi.
6-0.
Well, I was telling you, Prannoy going to become the fifth player from India to contest the Indian Open Men's Singles Final. He's been two former champions. Kidambi, 9 years ago, and Lakshya Sen just 2 years ago.
Service over. 7-6.
And there on the coaching bench is one of the players who's contested a final here. Guru Saidat. He was in the final when it was a Grand Prix gold event back in 2010.
Challenges from challenges call in. Langeles. Challenge unsuccessful, one challenge remaining, service over, 7-0, play.
Brilliant smash from around the head position.
8-7.
On the cross court. Oh, look how he really makes an effort to get behind that. Get his feet in position. And for the first time, the former champion, Shi Yu Qi, won the lead. Beautiful. That is a lovely, lovely shot.
Service over. 8-0.
Shi Yu Qi didn't even move for it, such was the disguise. And the surprise angle, I guess, more than anything.
first over.
The second time.
Nine.
Eight. Shi Yu Qi was looking for that. Straight down the line from the round the head position. Shi that time going across courts. And that means that Prannoy won't be able to predict which way it's coming. We'll have to wait until the smash is actually hit. Nice.
Nine. Dead. So far, 11,
one down the line. Which way is it interval. Coming? The 1 point advantage at the mid-game interval is with the former champion, Shi Yu Qi. Smooth in his movement at the moment is Shi Yu Qi. Punished. super. Well, Shi Yu Qi is challenging that.
Shi Yu Qi challenges.
I thought that was one on the line. That is not the monkey. It's what the minister reduces that matters. What a terrific challenge.
Direction out. Service over. 13-12. Play.
So it's very difficult to create angles, but Prannoy managed to do it. Balance when he played that clear.
14-13.
Yeah, and I think he realizes it too. I'm sure he does. Rally. Prannoy making the running in this. It's gone wide. Prannoy taking the initiative. Longest rally so far.
That is the word. 14 off. Quick call on it. Only that, there. Left, back over. See? You must ask my permission for this. I allow for quick towel.
Well, I'm not quite sure what the umpire was saying there. I think it was probably you've got to ask me to tell them.
Oh.
Goodness me. After that superb rally and a service error from Prannoy. Lapse in concentration. That's well judged.
16-14.
Oh, well taken. My goodness me, that was quick.
17.
Brilliantly 14. Taken. Look, he's hovering, ready to pounce. That is efficient play from Shi Yu Qi. three straight points. Make that four straight points.
18-14. See?
Can play it equally well, either straight down the line as he did then, or across court from that same position. And we've seen the, both
18,
of those
14.
Played to great effect already today in this opening game.
Sabitabar. 18.
Yeah, he got it past Prannoy. Got it over his head.
19-15.
2 points away from the current world number two from the opening game.
Thank you.
Urging himself on.
Halt.
Opening game. Yep. 21-15 to Falcon, the former champion Shi Yu Qi of China.
21-15.
Opening game, 24 minutes. Seed, just wide.
One love.
That's a missed opportunity. The lift was nowhere near the back of the court. Now that's a nice shot.
Double silver. One all.
Prannoy.
Yeah, it did actually hit the frame of Prannoy's racket, but it didn't go over.
Thank you. On top. One.
Oh, what a perfect net shot.
Halt. 4-1.
Well, Prannoy's racket was up and encroaching and disturbing the shot making of his opponent. And there was a slight clash of rackets there.
Double server, 2-4.
Look at the body language of Prannoy.
5-2.
Looking back to his coaching bench after the rally. And look at that. Needs to hold his head up high. And show his opponent that he believes. That's a brilliant shot from Shi Yu Qi.
Prannoy, are you challenging? Prannoy, are you challenging? Are you challenging?
No, it's okay.
6-2.
Well, the umpire wasn't sure if Prannoy was going to challenge. No, he wasn't, and it was clearly in. As we will see from this. Way in.
6-2.
Brilliant.
Service serve. 3-6.
Lovely steepness of shot from Prannoy.
Fault. Service over. 7-3.
Oh, that's superb. Well, Shi Yu Qi only played one shot in that rally to the back of the court. That one, the lift to the back. Prannoy then hit the cross court clear, but look at this smash. And another straight smash down the line, down the forehand side of Prannoy, for an outright winner. Points right now. Needs to try and close down this gap before the mid-game interval. And that's gone wrong of the back line. And it's 11-4 advantage
interval
for Shi Yu Qi here in the second game, having already won the first. His smash has been so accurate today.
Four.
That was going wide. Expressing his disappointment. Tossing him right in the air, pushing it. One match too 14, many for Prannoy, I fear. After an hour and 17 minutes on court last night against Wan Suwei, having been on court for an hour and 16 minutes on Thursday to beat Priyanshu Rajawat. Finds the line. That's good control.
15-4.
Prannoy is pretty much resigned to defeat now.
Prannoy back on court.
Cross-court drop. Now this is a clinical performance by this man. Yeah, he had landed as he was playing the drop shot, taking his time jump. Sadly, Prannoy is a spin force.
Prannoy, no so three.
Oh, that was going wide. Well, that had been seven
five,
straight points
17.
For Shi Yu Qi. That's wide. 2 points away from his second
19,
final in two consecutive
five.
Weeks. Shi Yu Qi beaten in Kuala Lumpur in the final of the Malaysian Open a week ago. And that's gone wrong. And a whole host of
20
match point opportunities.
Match.
For Shi Yu Qi.
Five.
has gone wrong. 21-15, 21-5. And sadly, I think Prannoy, as I said a moment ago, was a spent force today after two marathon matches in the last 2 days. But Shi Yu Qi was brilliant, no doubt about it. His accurate smashing today was just a pleasure to watch. 21-15, 21-5 in 42 minutes. And it was tame resistance in the end by Prannoy. Confirmation once again of that scoreline. Shi Yu Qi through to the final, his second final here at the India Open. 21-15, 21-5 against India's very own Prannoy. So nine matches complete, just one more semi-final to come. It's the World Championship gold medalists from 2022, Aaron Char and Soik, up against the ranking ready in Shetty, the Asian Games gold medalists from last year. So welcome back to Delhi on semi-final Saturday here at the YONEX Sunrise India Open, the second event on the HSBC BWF World Tour. Well, we've had nine fabulous matches so far on semi-final Saturday, and Indian involvement in our last semi-final of the day. What a match it should be, because we have the World Championship gold medalists from 2 years ago, Aaron Char and Soik.